Casper the Firefly, he's the friendliest G10T, with his turbo hood and his GT wheels. Casper the friendly G10T.
Well, we're here once again. It's Saturday, Sunday, September 19th, 2021. And we're at Saskatoon International Raceway. And I've already been teched in. I'm lined up for the first runs when they come. I don't see Kevin here yet, so he should be along shortly, hopefully. Can't wait for him to get here. I already had a really excited tech inspector from Performance Plus in town in Saskatoon here today. Check out the car. He was really happy to see it. So he said the same thing that everybody says. I used to have one of those in high school. So, yeah, that was fun. Anyway, so we're just going to wait our time out here. Racing starts at 1 o'clock. It's only about 12 now, so we've got a bit of time to wait, and then it's going to be fun all day. Here we go.
Tyler Steen out of Prince Albert. Go through the quarter mile with the Mazda. Tyler Stone. 148, the BP fuel lane, 1408, the IDP lane. Well, it looks like we're just after 3 o'clock here. Lots of runs left for everyone. But once again, boy, a lot of unique vehicles here. We do have one more street legal next week, and I believe we're just under 70 cars right now, so what a great turnout here.
Thank you, sir.
Once again, thank you, Mother Nature.